been with friends.
Friends?
Yeah.
Do you know what today to do?
Today is Friday, everybody knows. Yeah? Anything special for you?
Didn't you forget something?
Something what?
What's the day today?
I'm telling you Friday.
You should know what's happening today.
Happening? It's very busy about Christmas.
So you forgot the most important day and you forgot I'm talking about Christmas.
What is important?
It's our anniversary today. Did you know that?
Really?
Yeah.
So I just been with friends, very busy.
So friends are most important than me.
I haven't planned anything for today.
No, I thought you were going to plan something. No, you were out with friends.
I'm just going to play and that's all.
So what are we going to do today?
I need to sleep. I'm ready time.
You're going to sleep on our anniversary day. What? So I was here all day planning for nothing. And you come home and you tell me you were with your friends and you wanted to sleep.
I don't know what was very tired. And I forget. I think it's tomorrow. Okay, what you want to do now?
Nothing. I don't want to do anything with you anymore.
Why?
Why?
Let's go!
I'm not going anywhere with you.
Why?
Why?
Bitch. Seatbelt.